yay! Hold your coat, is your daub a fake? Is your fake a daub? Hear ye all the latest rumours!
Sire! Disturbing tidings, oh sire!
Oh, what?
Wake up, Majesty, wake up!
Did I not wake you, fool? Pull yourself together and get out! Can't you see the wife's got her turned in?
Oh, ma'am, forgive me, but it's Master Daub's wife, Lady Daub.
Well, you know he had a wife.
Oh, yes.
But they don't get on, sweetheart. People do say.
What about her?
Apparently she's been telling all and sundry in a fit of pique at her errant husband's constant neglect of her that he, Master Daub, has not always been the sole creator of his own masterpieces.
Oh, yeah.
And, of course, the media have picked it up in a flash.
But damn it, town criers made it through.
She claims to have overheard a discussion between two ruffians and markets. One of them, Master Daub's own tawdry and disloyal apprentice.
Well, I'd better have a word with her, I suppose.
What?
Thank you. alcoholic poisoning. Well, it's not surprising, is it?
Excuse me, your Majesty. Look, your Majesty, the ogre is dead.
Dead? Jolly good. How did that happen?
He died from eating Sir Ottmar Daub.
Pardon?
It's true, sire.
Daub's been eaten?
Yes.
What? All of it?
Yes, sire.
Nothing left?
Nothing, sire.
But that's just not all. Well, now we're getting everything kickety-boo again.
It's a devastating state of affairs.
Will you all shut up?